Is he running, man? Why is he fucking running? It's like Nick don't even got rep on PSN. He don't even got reputation, bro. Here we go, man. There's one cat from Japan, man. He's holding it down, man. He's hanging in there. If he leaves after this, man, I'll be disappointed. Disappointed in this whole country. Ooh. KC masterpiece with this guy, man. Which is fitting, because it is the barbecue weekend. Oh, man, I can't wait to have some barbecue tomorrow, goddammit. Oh, my God. Ribs and chicken and hamburgers and hot dogs, man. My fat ass is going to be popping off tomorrow. The farts will be plentiful. Arbiter Gundam writes, I don't suppose it ever be possible to make an ultimate fighting game with characters from Mortal Kombat, Street Fighter, SNK, DOA, KOF, etc. Bullet Beast responds, licensing hell. Which is very fucking true. It would take a clusterfuck of lawyers.
Is anybody here getting the Tekken Tag Tournament too?
I actually am. I will. It won't be on PSN though, sadly. But I will be getting it, and Nick and I have already pre-ordered it, and mine probably won't arrive to me until Thursday of that very week. Like, I'm getting it from Newegg, but Newegg sent me a coupon to get $15 off any pre-ordered game. So I was like, fuck yeah, man, $15 off, let's go. Nick, you getting it like next day, right?
Good.
Nick, are you getting Tekken Tag Tournament the next day?
Yep.
Are you getting it next day? Well, oh, man, look at you, Amazon Prime. But Prime!
Release day.
Release day? Oh, are you getting it? So they're going to ship it to you release day for real? Oh, man, Yuki says hello there, bro. Good shit, man. Say something
back. If you have Prime and you pre-order it.
Oh, nice.
You get it same day delivery.
Get the fuck out of here. Oh, the dude from Japan came back, man. Here we go, Nick. I'm rubbing my hands together, man. Fucking savor. I've been savoring this fight. Let's go. Professor Doc says,
let
so
be
you.
No lag, please.
Oh, man. Let's hope not, man. This is Japan. Nick, you're playing dude that's thousands of miles away from you, man. Welcome to the 21st century. He uses Jotaro, man. I gotta learn this matchup. Come on, Joe. Come on, Jotaro. Teach me something, bro. Come on, bro. Come on, get it. Nick, serious. Look at this shit. Oh my God. Look at this. This is a clinic. This is a clinic, bro. Nick with the
gunplay.
He's got play.
A second win. He's finally, oh, wow, he's finally getting.
Look at these combos,
he's
son.
His own,
oh, hell yes.
He finally sees someone at his own speed. It's just like.
He watched my Jotaro and laughed. He must have laughed his ass off. I said, look at this. Look at this shit. Look at this amateur, man. Get the fuck out of here with that Jotaro. Let me show you how it's done. Ooh, Nick knows that shit. Oh, my God. Ooh. Nick knows that bullshit. Gunplay, man. The bullets coming. Ooh, the brick. Yo, the dirt. The dirt. These motherfuckers love the sewer, man. We've been here for weeks. I'm about to break that stand, man. This guy does not turn the stand off. Come on, turn it off, dude. Oh, I guess he takes a stand crash. I guess it's not that bad to take it. Ooh. But Nick still got the life lead. Licking them shots. Ooh. To the bread basket. Oh, what? Nick, would you say you fight this character more than any other character? Oh, fuck, no. Clapping more shots in Mob Deep. Ooh, what? If you only had another bullet, Nick. Only if you only had another clip. All you need is one more hit to land to kill you. This guy's salty right now? Like, how dare this guy Jim beat the shit out of me? How dare he? He put another quarter on the deck just now. He put another quarter on the machine. I was like, fuck this noise. I will kill this
man. He's like, sometimes you need to
I will kill this
oh,
man.
Oh, goodness.
Oh, he left, man. Come on, bro. Don't leave, bro.
Oh, wow. They know. They know. He's self-aware.
That's what they do, man.
That was lame, bro.
They run.
They run. God damn, man. What is that nonsense?
So I was like, no, so that's how number three in the world looks like. Never mind.
What a trip, man. I am disappointed. I'm disappointed in the man's whole country, man. They slept.
He's embarrassed. He only sees the 135, and he's like, there's no way. And then I got to check him. So.
All right, this one's my last one. I got to get to sleep so I can go to work tomorrow.
Overdrive.
Steamroller.
Ooh, yeah, I had a feeling. Caesar. Bullet Beast writes, he's in an American room. Now he's the guy, Jen. I suppose you're right, Ed. I suppose you're right. Now you might be asking yourself, why is there a younger version of Joseph in this game? When you got the old man version in this game, for those that don't know, Joseph.
Good question.
Yeah, Joseph was. I'm not sure. I forget if this happened in the manga, but there's a what if storyline in this game if you pick JoJo, where he gets returned to his youth because he runs into that stand user. What's that jackass name? Alessi. Yeah, runs into Alessi. Alessi can turn. He can age people in reverse. Back to being children, but since Joseph is so old, he made him, you know, his younger self that he was back in the 1940s, when he was the protagonist of the second series. So he gets to retain that form until I guess the end of that story, and it's really cool to be able to play retro Joseph like that, man. To play a Joseph that before he
retro
got his stand,
JoJo.
Retro JoJo, hell yeah!
All right, dudes, have a good night.
Oh, you out of here, man? All right, Alan.
Hey, man. Have a good one, dude.
Man, thank you for coming.
All right, later. Won't let me quit.
You cannot leave, JoJo. What do you mean?
don't leave, JoJo.
We'll make this quick.
You cannot escape, JoJo. JoJo leaves you. You cannot escape it.
Xavier, you can barely hear anything, man. I'm sorry. If I make it any louder, I'll deafen myself.
Oh.
Oh, God.
How about that new Blaze Blue?
Oh yeah, it's looking pretty hot, man.
Trying to start a casual conversation.
It's shit hit me from the back. God damn it. Wow. God, I'm like a horse's ass here. Whoo, fuck me. Aw. Jesus. Too.
Back when you played these games, did you play on a pad or did you play on a stick?
Back in the day, Nick played on a pad, but now he plays this on stick.
Like a Dreamcast pad?
We had no choice. Fuck. God damn it! Can roll.
God, them balls.
God, you can't. God damn it. Much like Persona, you can't get chipped out in this game. But god damn it.
Yeah, there's a lot of chip damage that goes down.
Well, you can chip, but when it comes to like the last little inch of health, you can't.
Right. And the stand kind of helps a little bit, too. Kind of buffer some of that.
Mm-hmm. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, Alan had to go. Here we go. Damn, the beatings. The beatings tonight. Jeez. They're brutal. Cock you in, man. Cock you in. That guy's all right, man.
Yaruka?
One of the coolest cats ever in JoJo, man. This guy right here. Fucking Kakuin, boy.
Mm-hmm.
Kakuin. He's one of the coolest characters in the third series of JoJo.
One of the original pretty boys.
Yep. there's always a role to fill in the JoJo series. It's like you can always you can break down the characters almost. You got the mystical man. You got the pretty boy. You got the rambunctious dude. You got the cool ass lead, and you got the wizened.
Yep.
You got the wizened character, and you know you always have that team breakdown. And you got the mascot.
Yeah, all the archetypes are represented well.
All of them are. Every time. Do 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 do. Oh. Ooh. See so. Shout outs to Rack 3 the Sun. Speed underscore kills. for joining the chat, as well as the cats in the chat, Bullet Beast, Xavier, and Professor Doc. So, Professor Doc, I can add you? Oh, shit. About to get you in here, bro. Let's go. If I can. Let's see if they give me enough time. Oh, shit. No! No! Send! All right. Invite send. Boo-doo-doo-doo-doo. The game audio's, if you guys can't hear the game audio all that well, I got it low because I don't want it to interfere with the game chat. So I'm not sure exactly what the volume is for most, but if you're having a hard time hearing the game audio here, once it goes up on YouTube, you'll be able to hear it a whole lot better. And for those who don't know, these sessions are going to get uploaded at youtube.com/Shin SHIN station fight tube. I'm gonna type it into the chat for those who don't know, and you can check that out and see some of our previous uploads there too.
Oh my god.
I know, I suppose one of the things like, can I duck it or can I not duck it?
You can't duck that.
I know you can, I'm like, I learned my lesson twice.
Yeah, I should have jumped out of the way.
Oh shit, Dallo's in the chat. Dallo, oh shit. Oh, it's me? Get out of here. It's my turn. Get the fuck out. Professor Doc is in the room too. Good stuff. Good stuff, man.
Yeah, so I hope my mic is on. I have no idea if it works.
No. I can hear you. I can hear you. Good shit. Alright, but Nick, you just taking it easy on us now, man. You just lounging. You in the cut.
Well, other people want to play other people. So.
No doubt. Nick is taking the grand tour on us now, man. He's styling. I got to add Eyeblade after this. Don't worry, Eyeblade. We got you. Oof. That cross up is ridiculous. Man, fuck this man. I don't care if he won the World War. Good shit, Nick. Good shit. Good shit. So I can dodge. I can dodge too. Damn it, Nick, you in your fucking corner game. Jesus Christ. I fucking can't stand this shit. Oh, God, I've beaten this man before. There's video of it. Jesus. Oh, Nick, you're just leveling up on us, man. Good stuff. Oh, what the fuck? My stand got broken?
Ooh.
Oh, man, you're trying to get that. Fuck! Am I dead? Caesar! Fucking Caesar, just... Damn. Good game, sir. Good game. Do you think I need these powers to win? God damn, Joseph. You prick. Oh, shit. Hello there, man. Zekka 2002, man. Welcome. Welcome, Brett. Man, it's good to see you, man. Another JoJo player from some country I don't even know. I don't know that flag, but wherever you're from, man, that's cool. Settle in, man. Enjoy the arcade simulated experience, man. Enjoy that shit. Damn, JoJo. JoJo is just fucking us up, man. It's Joseph, man.
I know.
We're getting more viewers in the room, man. It's cool, man. Look at this, man. We got some folks in the room, man. If Dollo was here, Dollo Berlance, shout outs to him for being in the chat. We got 14 viewers now. Out of all of us in the room, I gotta say that Rami Kuhn is probably the best player next to Nick. I'm falling short tonight. I'm falling short.
Oh my God, I'm sucking so much.
Hey man, you're doing all right, man. Don't lose hope. Don't lose hope. Just get in his ass.
Nah. Look, you guys play
this game well.
Come here.
By the way, Ramses, it's good to fight you, man. It's been a while since we even played a game together, so.
I know.
Do that. I need to get Persona on the system so I can play you guys in that.
Try to, yeah, do that, man. That'd be cool.
Oof!
Oh!
God damn, we're having no range. Nick landed that shit like a surgeon. He's surgical with that uppercut, man.
Good game, man. Good game, good game.
God damn. Uh-oh. Damn, did the game freeze up? If you tried 10 years, you wouldn't be able to beat me in cheating? Joseph, man, you a cheater? Hopefully that one cat... Yeah, that one cat's still here. Zekka 2002. Cool stuff. Cool stuff. Good shit. Professor Doc, man. Professor Doc, is this your first time playing the game?
Yes.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
I'm sorry for you, bro.
You gotta start somewhere, man. It's okay.
I suppose so.
Cool.
Against this shit.
Trial by fire.
Trial by fire.
And it's just a Capcom game. It's okay.
Oh my gosh. Arbiter Gundam says, "How about Nick play some random characters for the next few fights? Only if there was a random select in this game. I don't believe there is.
No, there isn't.
There isn't. Yeah, it's like." I wouldn't ask Nick to do that anyway, man. This shit's going on fucking YouTube, man. I don't want to see him get played. I might be in the minority, but I do like fighting strong opponents, man. I've got no problem with that. I remember that third strike. That's the only way you get good, man. That third strike session, man. Boy, Nick ran train on us. Call him the conductor. and the engineer. Oh. Nachaka is actually one of the better characters in this game. He's actually got a move where he can counter. Yeah, that's his counter. If you actually land that when someone's attacking, you'll learn one of their moves. And what's the benefit of doing, once you learn their move, Nick, what's the benefit to that? Do you automatically counter it from there on out?
You got me.
Yeah, it's like, I've always seen people do it. You have to do it like 3 times to get all learned. And I think it does amp up like one of his supers. It's kind of a high concept character, but his normals are pretty good. Of course, being that it's your first time using them. Yeah, you can't block that, by the way. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, you saw that. You saw the stream.
Yeah.
Do. All right, I guess that one cat is either, no, Shishio's next, and then that one cat, Zeka 2002. Where's he from? Look at his profile. He's got an arcade cabinet. This is his logo. Compare trophies. Let's see. Does he got a bio? Oh, I guess not. Oh, it's R1. Let's see. He's from Portugal. Okay, cool shit, man. He's from Europe. Man, we got people from Japan. We got people from Europe, man. This game is worldwide, homie.
Prairie shit.
Goddamn prairie shit. But we don't want the Irish. just kidding, Ireland. You're more than welcome to join us. Shishio, man, with that. He's on fire, bro. He's on fire. Let's go. Like, all that glass, man. I fucking hate this man, but I love fighting
him. What the hell? Oh. Oh, okay.
Nick fighting all these people, man, is putting them on his toes, man. It's keeping them on his toes. He's gonna take that number one slot, man. I can't wait. And then that's when he's gonna get the death threats. It's gonna be off the chain. Ooh, Jesus.
Good job, man.
That's fucked. Wow, good shit.
Wow.
Oh. That stand's got a lot of, it can withstand a lot.
Indeed. That's actually good tactically, and that's good for different cross-ups.
Oof. Oh my god. The bullets, man. The bullets. Got shooting the camera. It's like, yo. Fuck you, cameraman. My man Hangman's about to shank you. Funny story. I said this on the latest episode of Fighters Ready, but back in the day when I first played this game, I think it was on the Dreamcast when I first saw it. When Whole Horse beat me, I don't know whether it was a human being or a computer. I turned my head away from the screen, and when I turned it back, fucking Hangman's looking dead at me. It freaked me the fuck out. I was like, the fuck?
I know, man.
Oh,
that
my God. That
shit,
scared the fuck out of me. It's like, get the fuck out of here. I was like, God damn,
give
this
give
game.
Give a dude nightmares.
Yeah, it's like, I didn't even get freaked out when Dio wins and the world punches the screen. It's like, okay, that's cool. But the fucking Hangman? That creepy motherfucker? God damn. And it, what made it worse is when I saw the OVAs, the newer OVAs, where they showed Polnareff and Abdul and I believe I forget who joins him. I guess it's Kakyoin later on joins the fight, and they're all fighting against that creepy motherfucker.
Yeah.
Oh my god, that's some intense shit. The whole reflection shit. Because there's if you think about it, there's reflections everywhere, in the human eye, And Holward and fucking Jay Giles can take advantage of the human eye's reflection. You know, the reflection of another person in the human eye. As long as there's light bouncing off of something, he can kill you. That shit is crazy. Inverted Blade? Okay, man. You're here next game. Zaka 2002, man. Oh, sorry. Zaka 2002. Let me not say his name wrong. He's using Maharaya, man. Good shit. Good shit. He's still on level one, though. He needs to magnetize your ass. Need to get that Eric Lynch technology going. Oh. Hit him with those plugs.
Make him eat utensils.
Fork him. Dang, she got all the Ginsu, bro.
Me? I love her, but it's like, ooh, man.
Damn it.
I'll be fine if I use her as ornament.
God, man, this is disgusting, dude.
Hiya.
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 sweet, and people have mics. This is cool.
Yeah, hey, man, welcome. Welcome. Let me get Inverted Blade in here. Hey, Nick, don't press A right away. I'm going to invite Inverted Blade before the room fills up. Let's see. Inverted Blade, where
friend,
are you?
Friend left.
Inverted Blade, where are you? I don't even see him. Oh, here he is. Eyeblade. There you go. My bad. We got him. We got you. Bow. Oh, the dude left? Why you leaving, homie? Motherfucker.
I need support, right?
What's that? So, someone in the room... So I hate to say this, but someone in the room is sitting real close to their TV. Or their microphone is really good because it's picking up on some of the audio. I know these Bluetooth headsets, it's kind of hard to not do that.
Jesus.
That's the cross-up, oh God. Give me one of those matches.
Holy fuck.
God, you catch me every fucking time! Because I'm an idiot! Ooh, you hit me with the coke? The Hamon coke, bro? Oh, that shit is diet. Dude. Not with less Hamon. Oof.
Ooh.
That was close. Damn it, boy. You cannot swing in this motherfucker unless you know you're going to hit him. Whew, Cochita, yo. This nigga. God damn it.
That's my shot.
Good shit. God, fuck me. Dude, man, this ain't even your best guy, and you were just hemming us up with this guy, man. Good stuff. What's up, Nick, man? You were leveling up, man. Fuck me. Nick, this shit used to be even back in 91. I mean, back in 2001. What the fuck happened? Don't take it easy on me, man. Whip my ass. Bolo my ass to death. I don't give a fuck. Trial by fire, man. Trial by motherfucking fire.
The birds are just like as a lesson.
Help me to not make stupid moves, please. God, fuck this. No, bro, no. God, fucking bolos. Damn, boy, the motherfucker controls the fucking stage.
Oh,
bro. Scott's meter.
Fuck.
Oh.
That's game. That's a wrap, because I don't know when to stop fucking jumping. God damn,
I feel like we're in school, man. Oh, we're just learning.
We're just learning, man. Fucking fuck. Nick is the professor, man.
Hey, I am back.
Hey, he got his glasses and his tenure. Oh my god, good shit. How did I end up above Ghost?
Yahoo!
That's weird. Ghost was in the room before. It was in the room while I was actually getting ready to fight Nick, and then, man, that's unfair to Ghost.
I left and I came back.
Oh, okay, cool.
Oh, look at the whole horse player. I hope he's good.
Whole horse? Oh shit. Here we go. Wait, who's using whole horse?
Is this someone new?
No, this is is Ramsey's. Here we go. The Bolos. We got it.
Who's using whole horse?
Is Rammy Coon? He's looking to lick some shots,
man.
You have to TK
his glasses, dude. And don't get hit with Caesar's amulet. The amulet's unblockable.
Ooh. That's right, it is Caesar's amulet. I totally forgot about that shit. Come on, babe! Do. Do. Ooh, got that overhead. Nick is whipping us with a joke character? He's not that much of a joke character, though.
JoJo is not a joke character. Thank you.
He's not a joke character? Because I know when...
No, he's not a joke character.
Wow. He's fucking serious, that's for sure. Ooh! Caesar!
He got hit with Caesar anyway.
Caesar, boy.
After we told you don't get hit with Caesar, you still got hit with Caesar.
Caesar, rest in peace, bro.
Don't get hit with the amulet.
Rest
the
in peace.
Unblockable. Smashing out of the amulet when you see him charge up the amulet.
Oh, you're talking about the Haman Bean. That's not what he did, though. That's it. That's unblockable. Okay. But that's not what he got hit with earlier, though.
Damn it.
All right, Remy.
Why is he adding that close to him?
Nick lost a round? What the fuck? Come on, B. Welcome to the chat, True Sonic. We ain't pros, but you are watching one of the best players in America, Nick the Stampede on Xbox Live. He's one of the best players. Although he's not playing his main right now. Woo! Oh shit! Boy, the dirty works, man. How will our hero get out of this mess? Oof. Man, Homeboy's got them tools, bro. Chuck them bolos. Chuck them. Man, pull that Maximilian. Chuck them bolos. Chuck them. Come on, get him, whole horse.
Yep.
Ooh, caught him.
No.
Shot him in the ass on the downstroke.
Oh, no. Oh my god.
Oh, that's wrong right now.
That is wrong.
Really, you know
it's
wrong.
I don't
want to cry. Oh. Holy shit.
Oh, God. I need to get my composure here. Sorry.
Nick can use a break. He's going. He can finally pee. He can get a drink. He can take
a
nap.
Take a minute, man. Go take a minute.
He can breathe. He can breathe, son. Good shit, man. Nick, you ran train for like an hour and some change, man. Holy fuck. Captain of the room. Now. He'll be back. He'll be back. Here we go, man. We get to see some freestyles.
Well, if nothing else, it's been an honor.
Oh, of course. It's been a huge honor for me as well.
Here we go. Got the level ups, man. Level. She's on level 3 right now. Can she get to max? Oh, look at that. She got all the cutlery, bro. She got every Ginsu knife.
Wow.
She got the whole Chef Ramsay set. She's throwing it at you, man. The kitchen sink, bro. Will we see the kitchen sink? I'm waiting to see it. She got to land that super, though. She got to get the levels up. Woo! I thought I was going to see the kitchen sink. Oh, damn. Dude, not close enough. Mahariah, man. She needs to build some meter. But she got 5 levels, man. That ain't no joke. Ooh. Professor Doc, man. He got that old man. Hell yeah. Boy, swing on him. Now, Professor Doc, Joseph has got a 360. He's got a Zangief grab when you're up close. It's fucking deadly. Shit. And he's got a 720, if you can do that shit. There you go. Beat the shit.
Really not.
That's all right, man. You're doing all right, man. You're getting the hang of this old man. He's him and the Scooby-Doo run. Running like Fred and the gang, boy. That's the best thing about Joseph, man. His run is the shit. He run like an Olympian.
Say that again?
So he runs like an Olympian. Ooh. Oh, damn. I'm sorry, dude. That would have been epic to see. I would have loved to see that shit. 7 levels, man. 3 more to go.
Already maxed.
Damn, seriously. Ooh. Here we go. Doc, serious, man. Look, get that. Ooh. Shank this, bro. Uh-oh. Well, another one of his supers is Fireball and 2 Punches. It's that Caesar shit. Ooh.
Oh.
She did? Oh, damn, bro.
Oh, no.
Hi, man. So close.
Gosh, good game, man. Good game.
Good game.
Good job.
Look at this old man. Oh, his dentures. His dentures and his belt. And that dog's getting choked out.
I never noticed the old man.
There's that dude on the bike, too. That guy's awesome.
Yeah, that is nasty.
Oh, Nick got to read the comments. I'll keep the stream going for another 30 minutes. And it's time for me to hit the sack. This has been fun, man. I can't wait to do this again. Holy shit. Hopefully I'll be a much better player at that point. I need to play more ranked. Ooh, Robert Soul, man.
Rami yeah, Kuhn. Robert Soul, man.
Rami Kuhn got an assortment of characters, man.
Paul. Kills people.
Oh, damn it! Can I do that? Can I do that super urgent key and backbreaker? Not yet, at least.
What are you talking about, with Polnareff? Polnareff has got several supers. He's got some in the air.
Not because that Polnareff is better than your Polnareff. That Polnareff got tech. That Polnareff is pro.
Ooh.
Do you understand?
Oh yeah, that's right. Phone's blowing up.
They don't need to hop off the wall. The pulling off is so good. The wall doesn't need. The wall doesn't. The wall. You know you're the pawn off when your wall has a butler. Or when your butler has a butler for the wall.
What? Like what?
Look at that. Like, pull off
tape.
Mash us. And enjoy.
The A button.
That's the greatest thing from life. And he uses an arcade stick like I do, so you know he's good.
That clickety clack, man. That clickety clack. I can hear it now.
Don't see me because I'm.
Hell yeah, no, that's cool. That's cool.
I don't know my own strength.
I love that sound. It don't offend me. Was that the stick you won from Comic Con? Is that the stick that you won from Comic Con?
Yes, it is.
Oh shit! I remember when you posted that picture.
I'm honored. You're
in sleep?
Oh, here we go, man. Right here, man. Ooh! Damn, someone got slimed. Oh, that's that ass!
Look at that.
Bravo! Bravo! Everybody clap!
No, I don't think I'm gonna win.
So, Shishio, man, keep the faith. Keep the faith. You got this. You're pawing the ref, man. He don't lose, man. He may lose the ability to walk, but he don't lose.
Wait a minute. Hey, man, you can't say stuff like that.
am I getting ahead of myself?
Mash it out.
There you go, man. Paul Nareff, man, putting in work. Look at that. Look at them pokey poke pokes. He's looking like Mitsuru, man. Mitsuru from Persona, man. Fencer. Ooh, almost. If you had him in the corner.
What?
If you only had Rubber Soul in the corner. Ooh, there we go. Bravo! Bravo!
Bravo! Bravo! Bravo! Ooh.
Oh shit. This shit's getting real, man. Rubber Soul better pick it up. Oh shit. I smell a super coming. Damn, is that a counter?
No, it's basically like you would have to get him. That's like a command grab.
Oh, nice. Okay. He's gotta be real close.
Good game, man. Good game, dude.
Good game. Awesome. Good game, man.
Give a man applause. I'm pulling off the pro, son.
That shit was solid. Here we go, man. Wow, we got almost a packed room, man. Inverted blade, man. He finally get his shot. Let's go. Shishio versus I Blade. Oh shit.
Yo, Shishio, who's your main, man?
My main is probably Abdol.
Abdol is your main?
Yeah. And I've been doing piss poor with the dude all night.
Damn.
Hey, look, this guy's animal's pretty good. I'll give him that much.
I'm about to say, it better be the jail. It better be the fucking jail. This is the fight that starts the series. The question is, will Jotaro win outside of the jail? Oh yeah, mash those buttons, mash them. Yeah, I've been waiting all night for this. Yeah. Oh, what the fuck?
That was awesome.
I got the patty cake trophy.
The patty cake trophy? If that's a real trophy, that's the shit.
Yes.
Oh, it is for real? Oh, man.
That is, yes.
Oh, man, I have yet to get a
trophy. There's a trophy you can activate. It's called patty cake.
Man, I need to get that shit. I've been waiting to get that since this game started. Yeah! Mash it out! Who's dying? Oh, damn. The Jotaro need to work on that mash.
Oh,
my God, this is exciting as fuck.
Your fans on too. Oh, this is really so fun.
You guys are off the chain. Let's go.
Fan crushing over and over again.
The answer, Arbiter Gundam. Yeah, man, this game has got some DBZ stuff in here. Some DBZ stuff. If you do the same kind of move at the same time, you get into a clash mode where you have to. You have to mash it out.
Yeah.
It's cool.
That's Samurai Showdown.
I'm always believing in mashing.
Yeah, Samurai Showdown.
I don't know why Capcom believes in mashing, but they sure did believe in mashing.
Yeah, Samurai Showdown was the first game to have that in there. Absolutely. That shit was the best. When you clash swords and you had
every
to mash it out.
Every game they ever made had mashing in it.
Good job, iBlade.
Man, we're about to have a Jotaro off. Let's go. We're about to have a Jotaro off. I can't believe this shit.
Oh my god. No.
If I'm next, I believe I am next on the dock. Yeah.
Yes.
Hold on. I need to talk my shit. Where is it? Bow. Let your fist do the talking, bro. Let him do the talking.
Look out now. Look out.
This is soul, bro, right here.
Oh my god. We got it.
Black right here.
That's what's up. That's what's up. Oh, here we go. God damn. Who are we fighting? That's all I want to know.
The gold chain's ready.
Oh shit. Oh yeah, that's right, man. I'm dressed to kill. Ooh, I played, boy. You know the deal. You know the deal, bro.
With our case of getting destroyed.
Oof! You got me, dude. Nice shit. I got the normals. Really?
Damn.
Good shit.
This shit went on forever.
Yeah, no doubt. Good stuff. Got the rundown on my ass. Fuck this noise. Let's go. Let's go. Woo!
I've never heard so many people call Storm's name. Because my name is Roro. Don't Bob be like,
oh my god.
What are you waking me up for?
Fuck me. Good shit. Wow, that was quick.
Damn.
Oh my god. I got shown the door.
Storm's probably like,
I was like,
I'm calling my goddamn name and mashing your button.
Get to the back of the line. Just get your ass to the back of the line. You know what to do. You know what to do. And now time for another angry pee. I shall return.
Wait a minute. Oh, no. The soldier died.
Someone's mic is blowing up.
Like all night, all day, I've been practicing against the vanilla ice. And so I realized, well, I was practicing at the wrong bend all this time. We practically get whole horse.
First game, tapping the wrong button. Good game. I'm gonna take this one down. Might not like it, but.
Make a fight.
Nick, he done stole your colors, bro. He done stole your colors. You got to kill him. Yes, indeed, Arbiter Gundam. We got mirrors, man. Mirror matches tonight.
Mm-hmm. I just made that joke.
We just got dirt and bricks.
Yeah.
And bullets. Liver's getting shot. We got glass. Oh, shit. Ooh.
Goodbye game.
Oh, wow. Interesting.
Yeah, okay, bullet.
Matrix gun?
Wow.
Nick, who are you, Morpheus?
I removed that for that fight.
What's that, Nick?
Hello? I just shot it. I thought I removed my mic for that fight.
Oh, shit.
I don't
why did you remove your mic for that fight?
Because it was blowing in my ear.
Oh, shit, dude, sorry.
I won't lose again.
That's why, Nick, you can listen to the stream.
Not really.
For the for those who are,
I know how he plays now. That's all.
No, I said that he can listen to the stream. I got a.
Are there the stream on?
Yeah, I'm streaming at twitch.tv/fightersready.
Slash what? Fighters what?
Fighters, FIGHTERS, ready, READY.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Yeah.
To answer your question, Arbiter Gundam, I'm not caught up on age. Last episode I watched was episode 44 for Gundam Age, so I still got a few episodes to catch up on.
Say it again. I'm sorry.
No, I'm sorry. I was. Someone in the stream chat asked a question. I was just answering it for him. Here we go. Bullets, man. Those bullets. Bullet Beast, I feel you. I'm ready for Gundam Age to be done, too.
We just need to understand, so, bro.
It has been a disappointment. And it breaks my heart to say. Hopefully, the ending of the show will save it, but I'm not expecting it. It did start very well, and it just fell off towards throughout the second generation and the third.
I am way behind on that show.
It's all right. I won't spoil anything for you.
No. I think I was caught up to where you guys last covered on your show.
Oh, fuck. Oh, it's Midler.
Here we go. We got bolos.
Guitar.
Indeed, Arbiter Gundam. That woman has the creepiest stand. One of the creepiest.
It's pretty disgusting.
There have been creepier since, but yeah, that's one of the worst looking ones. For as pretty she is, her stand is just as ugly. It's called High Priestess.
Whoa!
Nick, can you hold it down for 10 more minutes? 10 more minutes, we'll see. Let's see if Nick can end this champion. Oh, he's already champion. He's got so many fucking wins, it's not even funny. God damn. The doctor is in. Cadillacs.
Oh, damn.
Eat Chevrolet.
Call that shit the Happy Days combo. Damn. Bullet Beast writes, because you had to be a high priestess to come up with the character design for that stand. Emphasis on high. damn, I was about to see.
You thought he was saying Jesus the whole time.
Jesus.
Defeated by a bottle of Shasta. Why?
What's fucking hilarious is when his older version gets beat, he yells, "Oh my God!" It's the best. Yeah. That's one of the best lost quotes
oh
ever.
Oh my God!
Oh, Shishio is up.
Oh my goodness.
Be-do-do-do.
I don't even know if I want to do this.
We all gotta take.
I got confidence in you, bro. You can do it.
I want my salty run back.
A thousand.
I want my. Oh my fuck.
You're done. You know you ain't well.
Don't give up. Don't give up, man. Don't give up. Don't give up. I never give up, man. I lose, but I don't give up.
Gonna do it. Oh no. Don't. Learning experience. Fire by fire.
That's what's up. Don't worry, man. He'll become like the Wesker of the game. We'll learn everything. We'll figure his shit out. Nick will have to main Joseph. Oh, shit. Running at... There you go. Subterfuge. I keep forgetting to do that. Yeah, boy. Okay.
Good job.
Putting the whole horse on notice, man. Dude, what? Hurricane special? Oh, damn. Oh, shit. Ghost Emperor, man. Welcome to the chat, man. Well, Ghost Emperor, you in the game? Oh, okay. Oh, never mind. Yeah, we're not one of them big time streams. We're just starting out. It's the early days. Ooh. We're not FGTV yet. I don't think we'll ever get there, but I know last night when we were playing Persona, we fought against Oh My God is Andre in the game. Oh my God, as Andre was on there. That's crazy.
Good job, Sir Nick.
Damn. Thank you. Thank you.
Nick is blowing people up, man. Damn. Al-Qaeda, son.
Trying to come after you, man. I'm trying to model my whole game style after you, man. Maybe I might have to do a whole horse run or something. Man. I don't know.
Nick is living the dream, man. He's living the dream, man.
It is America.
On point, man. God damn. Nick, I never thought this would be the game you were top dog in. Fuck me. Fuck you. Let's go. Let's go.
It's crazy.
It's nuts, man. God, I'm proud of you, Sue. I'm proud of you, dude. So proud of you, man. Like a father proud of his son. Damn.
Wow.
I remember when Nick started out, man. See, I've known Nick for years, man. Nick and I, we've known each other for well over a decade. Remember his early days in fighting games, man, where he was just a pup. God damn, man, stop jumping at him. Stop fucking jumping. Dosta!
Oh, you can charge that?
Yeah, you can charge it.
All right, you can hold it at least. Okay. Damn.
Damn it, Nick. Knew it. Fucking knew it. Fuck me. God damn it. Stop. Stop teabagging me, dude.
Hey, man. What are you doing?
Oh, you son of a bitch.
You cannot do that.
And I cannot resist.
That's disrespectful.
Oh. Oh my God! Oh!
What?
Wow!
What?
I'm astonished. God damn! Oh, I hate this man. Good shit. Not Nick. I hate fucking whole horse, but that's good shit. Good shit.
So you ever think we'll see a JoJo run at Evo at any time, or?
What's that now?
You ever think we'll see JoJo at Evo?
Not as a main game, but it's been there as a side game. I'm certain. When you go to Evo, there's lots of side games going for different games there. And if you don't happen to see a side game there, you best believe you'll see a ton of fighting games there on other stations that you can play other people on. So you know, people bring their own stuff and set up their own stations, and you get games going all over the place. With the re-release of this game, I'm assuming that at Evo there'll at least be some kind of side tournament in it. I hope so.
Yeah, I think that would be cool, man. I mean, you know, Melty Blood was like one of the main games, I think, a couple of years ago.
Yeah,
wasn't it?
That's right. As amazing as that is, I got nothing against Melty Blood, but I was like, damn, for it to be a main game at Evo, man, and a game that has no American representation. You know, it's got players playing it, but it has no American version of the game. For it to be able to roll deep like that is pretty cool.
They haven't even announced any games for next year, though, have they?
No, not yet. And they even refuted the fact that Mr. Wizard said a few weeks back that there wasn't going to be Street Fighter Cross Tekken at Evo 2013, but they quickly took that statement back, so who knows what's going to happen.
Oh, okay, really?
That completely dead.
What? Oh.
Here we go. I blame, man. I know your pain, man. It's hard to get in. You got to turn the stand off if you're that far away. You got to turn it off. You only want to turn it on when you're close to him. Because you can't roll through his fight. You can't roll through his shots. And again, you might have a whole different approach in mind. Oh my God.
Woo.
All right. Two more matches and I'm ready to wrap this up. See how long they can hold it down. Let Ghost get his salty run back, man.
I'm at the Ghost, so he'll be fine.
Oh. Ghost Emperor says, don't push block the bullets. It's not safe. All right. It probably keeps you in block stun, too, which means it doesn't give you the freedom to move. So it's just best to roll through them if you can. Oh my God. Ghost is rocking the green. Oh no, Ghost has got the red. Damn. Fucking Nick's old color scheme up, man. He's Nick the Stampede. Here we go.
The manga was licensed, sort of, but no. Yeah,
oh yeah, I own the entire Viz manga for JoJo. Both Nick,
oh, wow.
And, both Nick and myself, yeah, we ordered every volume. We had to. Ooh, that's game. It's close though, man. This match is the closest fuck, man.
Alright.
Spiral Power Dice. Speaking of which, the manga is licensed in the States yet? It is. Viz manga has the license. It's only the third series. The series that this game is based upon is the series that's out here in America. All 15 volumes are out. Is it 15 or 16? I can't remember. But
15
volumes are all out here, and you can order them off of Amazon or whatnot. The part of the Shonen Jump line. I gotta get my hands on this. Oh, cool. All of the series
that's
is out
really
here
good.
Now.
I got the first issue.
Yep. Oh, Nick with them bullets. Jesus. Emptying clips, man. Licking
good
shots like he's Ice
game,
Cube.
Man.
Good game, indeed.
Good game.
Indeed. Here we go, the final game. Doc.
Why is it gotta be me?
Hey, man, we ended on the showstopper, bro. We ended on the showstopper.
Your only hope, sir.
Yeah.
Your only hope.
Man. I'll tell you what. Rami-kun can be last. Rami-kun can be last. You know what? Here's the deal. I'll let everybody go up to me. I'm not gonna fight. But everybody who is ahead of me will get one last run through. So, and then I'm done.
I don't mind. I'll take it either.
Well, Ghost, Nick is number 3 in the United States in this game right now.
Not on
PSN, but on Xbox Live he is. So, I mean, even though you can't believe you lost to him, Nick has been fighting a ton of people. So, I mean, he may not use him the way you use him, but.
And I'm a tournament player also. That's why I'm like, wow, I lost to him. But it's no big deal. I don't mind playing the players.
Oh, no problem.
I would like to run sets with him one day.
Hell yeah, man.
If he could add me.
Man, Nick will take that shit and put it up on his put up on the YouTube page. This I gotta see, man. This I gotta see.
Hey Nick, I'll send you a friend request, alright?
Alright, sounds good.
Spiral Powered asks, Demerson from the Persona 4 lobby was wanting to know if you were going to do this again for the same different fighting games. Absolutely. If he goes over to fightersready.net, we've got forums for both Xbox Live and PlayStation Network up there. And when we're about to post stream nights, there'll be information there, usually a week or two in advance. And if he wants, he can follow me on Twitter at SoulBroRyu on Twitter. Our Nick the Stampede on Twitter, or our podcasting Twitter, which is Shin Station. That's SHIN Station. Oh, we got a Japanese player? Oh man, I gotta wait to see this, man. Holy shit. Oh my god. He's the last
he got
match.
No point.
He's the last match. It's okay, man. He's Japanese, man. It's in his DNA.
Dude, that doesn't mean anything in this game.
Oh bro, come on. Come on, Nick. You gotta give him a little more credit than that. He's got it in his blood, man.
When you're streaming, send me an invite and stuff.
All those recordings are practically Japanese players.
No doubt. Bullet Beast, thank you very much for the reminder. Fighters Ready is also now on Facebook. If you look up Fighters Ready on Facebook, you can join the group there and keep up with all the stuff that's going on. For those in the room that don't know, Nick and I have a podcast called Fighters Ready, and we host it and we talk about fighting games and shit. The next episode that's going to be going up by hopefully by Monday, we'll have a review of this game, and Persona 4 Arena. So be on the lookout. Add us on iTunes. Yes, indeed. Spiral, we recorded it already, and I just have to finish editing it. I'm halfway done, so. Spiral says, as soon as he asks, he already hear the answers. That's awesome. Rammy, man. Oh, damn. Thank you, Spiral Power. I appreciate the compliment. He writes, "You guys do great stuff on the podcast. Don't ever stop." Thank you. Thank you very much.
What is Stampede? What is he ranked 3 in?
He's number 3 in North America, and on Xbox Live.
Oh, in North America.
In North America, yeah.
Hey, Nick, do you think I'm good, Nick?
He's number. He may not have heard you. He may have his headset off because there's a lot of feedback.
What's up?
He asked if you think Ghost asked if he thinks that you were if you think he's good.
I mean, he's a whole horse player. I mean, we're all wrong.
Y'all all brothers in the gun.
What happened?
He said he's a whole horse player. So of course.
I don't know if that's trolling or
no, he's not trolling. It's a compliment. It's a compliment.
Oh, so he'll play me in a set of 10.
Nick would do a set of 10.
Yeah, I want it to be streamed too. Like, it'd be nice.
It wouldn't be tonight, but Nick actually records all the matches that he plays, at least the ranked ones. And but even if it's not ranked, I mean, I'm sure he'll record every match and then put it up on the YouTube channel. The YouTube channel for that is youtube.com/fightersready. I'll type it into the chat, and if you guys get a set of 10, that'll be where it's uploaded.
Whose stream is this?
It's,
the stream is really good. The frame rate is really good.
It's both Nick and myself. It's our stream. It's a stream pretty much for our podcast. But thank you very much.
It's actually really good.
I'm the one running it here. But yeah, I would like to pay for XSplit, which would give me a better.
Could you add me? So
yeah.
When you stream, you can invite me.
Yeah, I'll add you to my friends list too. It won't be until after this stream session, but I'll definitely do that. Ooh.
We do prefer to play on Xbox though.
Yeah.
Damn. I'm only ranked 54 on this, so. Is it 54 or 44? On my other account, I'm ranked 18, so.
Oh,
no big difference.
Do you also play on Xbox Live?
I don't have the game for Xbox Live. I don't play fighting games on Xbox. Even though I do have an Xbox Arcade kit.
Okay, cool.
So it wouldn't make a big difference, but.
Well, if you do.
That's why I'm saying I'll play Nick. He's not playing the scrub, so.
I've got meter that I can't even use.
And no doubt. God damn, this fucking gun. That's so dickish.
Magic bullet.
Oh my god.
That was just what just happened? Magic bullet. Damn. Thanks, man. Good job.
God damn. Oh, it says Ghost. It says you've reached the maximum number of friends.
Yeah, I have to delete some people. I'm going to delete somebody right now.
Oh, wow. I didn't know there was a limit.
Yeah, I didn't know there was a limit either. Oh, is it my turn? Oh, shit. Nick, I'm sorry. I'm keeping you waiting. I was wondering why the shit hadn't
happened
yet.
Hey, Nick, add me. I sent you a friend request, Nick, by the way.
Here we go. Goo.
That was weird.
Bing, 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 bing. I wish you could choose stages in this, man. Damn. Oh, there we go. And just in the nick of time.
I hope the game froze for a minute.
I see what you did there, Punisher.
Good shit. What the fuck?
Yo, is Nick a pad player or is he a stick player?
Stick. He's only okay. He's only pad player in Third Strike.
That's something I wanted to say. It's like, with this game, I always feel comfortable playing with stick. Other fighting games, I had to play with my Saturn pad.
Oh, yeah, Saturn pad? Oh, what the fuck? Oh my god, I just stood there like an asshole. Good shit, good shit.
Sorry.
No excuses.
I distracted you.
No, you did not.
He distracted us, though.
God, I keep rolling. Nick is checking my ass. God. Oh my god. Nick got that momentum going. God. Fuck you. God damn, you're just fucking with me. Oh my god, I stood there like a horse's fucking ass. Fuck me.
The fact he doesn't cancel like the way I do.
Man, I was hoping the horse would come out too after you said that.
Oh, that would have been hilarious.
Hi-ya.
Damn. Hi-ya.
Hi-ya.
Alright, here we go, man. We're getting close. Getting close to that dude. Got it. Yu-Yu-Ha-Ha, whatever his name is. He may not be good. Who knows? He may not just play rank, but he could be holding it down at his local arcade, man. You don't know. We don't know. We don't know shit about this man.
Here's the thing. It can either go one of two ways. One, he can be a really okay player. Two, or actually go three ways. One, he can be okay player. Two, he's a special player. Or three, he plays with Pet Shop.
Oh no. That would be a first tonight. I want to capture one. I haven't seen one in the wild yet.
Thank God.
I've not seen a pet shop in the wild.
I saw one earlier today. I was about to rage quit.
Oh, shit.
So when's this stream going up, Silver?
Well, the stream is live right now, but as soon as I'm done recording tonight, I'm uploading all these parts to YouTube.
Oh, okay. You're going to upload videos?
Yeah.
Cool.
It'll still take a few hours because they're all in HD, so you probably won't see them up. All of them won't be up there until, I would say...
Is there a date that I could... that me and Mitch can get a first to 10, maybe, or something?
Well, you guys can definitely work that out in correspondence, but... Like I said, it won't be streamed, but Nick will record the matches and then he'll put them all. If you go to, I'm gonna type this into the chat. If you'll see what I'm talking about when you go there. But there's a YouTube channel called YouTube.com.
I've already heard of you guys already.
Okay, cool.
I went to the thing and I've already seen it and okay. I was already subscribed, so I was like, okay, I guess I heard of you guys already.
But that is awesome. And thank you for checking this out. Yeah, once you guys have your first attempt, Nick is going to edit it all together because Nick actually is very good at editing strings of matches together into one big set. So he can definitely do that.
Cool.
And post it up and then... Here we go. The salty run back. Oh, shit. It's Gunsmoke up in this thing. Matt Dillon. versus Clint Eastwood. Oh, shit.
Uh-oh.
Well, then. Here we go. Here we go. Arbiter Gundam writes, how about you call it the relentless beatdowns of Nick the Stampede?
No shit.
I can tell they had like 42 wins. Everyone else like tied with one win so far.
Got more gunplay than the John Woo film. God damn.
Right in the teeth, my God.
Oh. Wow, that was fucking marginal. That was by a margin. Kidney, man. Wow. That was crazy.
I tried three times to do the infinite bullet and he wasn't doing it.
Nick's whole horse is defeated. Yeah. Get out of here. That's nuts. That's all right, man. That's going to be an interesting first to 10 set when it happens, man. I got to see this shit. All right. This is I got to see after this fight, I'm done. Stream, it's been a pleasure. Thank you, everybody, for being here.
Yeah,
this will be the last match of the night. Everybody who was in the room, thank you all for participating in the stream. And, man, this is a successful night, man. I mean, granted, we don't garner thousands of viewers, but, you know, for us to have all the viewers that we can, man, thank you guys for showing up and checking us out.
Thanks for having us, man. This is awesome.
Man, if I'm fucking...
Yeah, it's an honor to be on your stream, man.
Thank you very much.
I had to try to find an excuse to get to play with you a couple of games, but we never could. So I'm really happy we finally got to participate a little bit.
If anything, it's been a joy fighting with you guys as well. I got to get more games on PSN so I can play you guys in more games. Woo!
Yeah, same
here. Hey, told you.
This whole horse, boy. This guy's a problem.
Yeah, he's nasty. I keep saying it, dude. Whole horse is nasty.
It's a swinging on fools. It's a swinging on.
Ooh.
For those who haven't hit the follow button yet on the stream, definitely hit.
Ooh.
Definitely hit that if you haven't. If you're not already following us, so. You'll get emails when we go live.